represented women well?
I don't know.
Of the age, sort of the age of playing, type of age, when you're at that age, like where you're playing them sort of games, did you think then she represented like females?
No, I think she...
Well, you said Britney Spears was like an icon to you as a kid. Do you think Lara Croft would be a sort of icon to you when you were at that age?
No, I don't think so. I think the way she looks and the way they've made her out is...
unrealistic.
Yeah, and it's a bit for boys because she's tiny, she's got the big boobs, she's got the long hair.
So even though it's got female domination in it, it's still aimed at women rather than girls.
Like what boys would like a woman to look like, maybe.
Have you ever been offended by a female stereotype on the screen, like a Grand Theft Auto or anything like that?
They're always what lads would like girls to look like. I've not been offended, no, but...
Well, it just hasn't.
It's not been...
realistic.
No, yeah.
And what type of games do you play like?
I play games on my iPhone. I haven't got an Xbox, so I will play on video games. Play video games. Yeah, I will play video games. Maybe a DS. Like grandma.
What would make you buy a DS rather than an Xbox? Do you think it is going to feel?
Yeah, like a DS, you can get a pink or white. And the cute and the little.
Xbox. Black.
Yeah. Black, it's big, it's bulky. I don't know, you can, and as well, with like DSs, you can walk around with them and go wherever, whereas an Xbox, you're just there in front of your fella.
Yeah. Did you ever pay for games?
Yeah, I'll pay for games on my iPhone. I don't think I'd go out and buy.
Is it cheaper as well?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I would no way pay £30 for a game. I'd rather buy clothes.
Which are you more likely to spend your money on? A handbag, game, or jewellery?
Jewellery. Yeah.
And then what would be the second one?
Handbag.
Handbags are the last of your game?
Yeah.
And why?
Because I'd use jewellery more, I'd use a handbag more.
More essential.
Yeah, I want the handbag and the jewellery more than the game.
What type of means do you use in your day to day life?
Facebook, Twitter, mail online, on my phone, magazines.
Do you go buy a newspaper though, or is it because you've got everything on your phone?
Yeah, mail online is like a newspaper, but everything to do with celebrities, not just like what's happening in the world. I just want to know the celebrity thing.
Who's going to an X Factor?
Little X.
Why?
Because they're a girl group.
So?
I don't know.
Do you like the way they dress?
I like the way they dress.
Like the way they're being... presented to you,
yeah. Like, they actually all genuinely seem like best friends, so that's a good
vibe.
Yeah, good vibe and good, for like girls to look at them, like friendship and stuff. It's positive.